Very good morning, children. In our previous class, we finished our worksheet 1, and today we are going to write our worksheet 2. Roman 1, answer these questions. How did the caterpillar spend its time? Second, where did the butterfly come from? Third one, why was the mountain sad? Fourth one, why did the mountain have very few friends? Fifth one, why did the road become dark? Sixth, who was groaning in the forest? Why was he groaning? Roman 2, write the plural forms of the nouns given in the bracket. So here already we have discussed in our previous classes how to change these singulars into plurals if the word ends with fe, if the word ends with ie, if the word ends with y. You know very well how to change. Once again, please go through that videos. You can easily write. So don't do any mistakes and don't get confused. Once go through that plural videos and watch the video carefully, read thoroughly. This book is about the dash of freedom fighters. Brackets, fight, life. So you have to change this word and you have to write in the given blank the plural form of the given noun. Second one, there were three dash in the forest. It is fox. Cook cut the apple into half. The cook put away all the dash safely in brackets, knife. So you have to change these words into plural forms and you have to write in the given blank. Roman 3, fill in the blanks with the correct words. So you have to choose correct word and tick and you have to write in the blank. The children dash hide and seek all the day. Play, take, tell. Second one, the kangaroo dash its baby in its pouch. Carries, drives, waits. My sister dash clothes for all of us. Throws, looks, stitches. Sam will dash a patriotic song on Independence Day. Sing, tell, draw. So this is your worksheet 2. Worksheet 2. Write very neatly in your homework books. No need to take any Xerox. If you have a provision, then you can take. Otherwise, no need to take a Xerox. Just simply put the headings of the Roman 1. Answer these questions. 1A. And just start writing the answers. No need to write the question also. And after completion of this question and answers, put Roman 2 heading. Just simply write the heading. Write the plural form of the nouns given in the brackets. That is NF. And write the answers. That's it. No need to copy this worksheet full. You just write the answers. And don't waste your time. Time is very precious. So utilize your time properly and read all the worksheets. Read your classwork, textbook, everything properly. Bye-bye, children. That's all for today's class. Have a nice day.